Hi guys, welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. I'm the Selfish Beast Mickey Mike, let's do this.
Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bungee.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game.
Maybe later.
All right. This is mostly just collecting resources.
Bob's dead ahead.
The scar's in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. Strung up an entire SWAT.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save all of you.
Many of their kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either.
Sorry, guys.
Those deaths are on them. Manny, see what's up
us.
There.
On it.
Cable's got on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
What the hell, Abby? Don't do that again.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick.
Yeah, sure.
Through here.
Okay.
Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Let's upgrade the weapon. This one here. Let's go upstairs. Obviously, I can get the door open. We gotta do this one first.
Okay.
Open the garage. The crank is broken, so let's find another way.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble. I couldn't help.
Hang on.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right.
So how...
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we... go. Got it.
All right.
Anything? One sec. What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it.
I think the door is now open. All right.
Okay. Getting closer to the hatch.
Okay.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. And he says he'll be gone any day now.
Any day now.
Absolutely nothing.
Everybody's got their obsession.
Inside that boat.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Running to the hatch.